Helper asked the expert, probiotics, they're good for our digestive health, but can they help our four-legged friends?
Joining us live this afternoon is Dr. Katie Heinrich with the Silver Spring Animal Wellness Center. So tell us, what's the answer to the big question?
So they certainly can help animals, we are finding. So as most people know, probiotics are getting kind of big in the human medicine world as we...
Kids are taking them too.
Yeah,
people
give
them to their kids.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I guess to back up a little bit, just to kind of remind people that in our GI tract, our GI tract is home to just billions of bacteria normally. Most of those bacteria are good, beneficial bacteria. There are some bad bacteria in there, but the point is you want the good bacteria to outweigh the bad bacteria, and that's one of the things that helps promote good GI health. And probiotics are a supplement that it's actually live microorganisms, that are very similar to the good bacteria that already live in your intestines that you can ingest. And the goal is to populate your GI tract with more and more of that good bacteria to help with your health, GI health, and just general health. And so in dogs, we're finding that dogs that are very prone to GI issues like diarrhea, stress diarrhea, dietary indiscretions, things like that, the probiotics can help treat the diarrhea by reestablishing the normal flora. And you can also use it as a preventative measure as well, giving it daily to a couple times a week just for good health as a preventative measure.
So this is Luna.
This is Luna.
Is Luna on a probiotic?
She sure is, okay. Yes. And not for any particular GI issues. Just as a preventative.
And I know antibiotics can also upset that balance, and dogs do take medicine, mm-hmm. So that would be a good time also.
Absolutely. So we'll often, when we send home antibiotics with animals, obviously the antibiotics are killing bacteria. They will kill the good bacteria as well as the bad, often causing diarrhea and some GI issues. So when we send home antibiotics with animals, we often will just send home a probiotic automatically at the same time to try to prevent an issue, and also have people continue giving their animal the probiotic for a couple weeks after just to try to reestablish the normal health.
Is there a better time you should give it to your dog, morning, night? Does it matter?
Doesn't tend to matter. No, you generally want to give it with a meal, and most probiotics, they make dog and cat versions now that come in little chewable treat forms that your pet actually thinks is getting a
Perfect.
Treat every day. Exactly. They also come in capsules or powders that you just sprinkle over the food, and they eat it right up without a problem.
All right, Dr. Katie Heinrich, Luna.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Well, if you have a question for our experts, you can email them at asktheexpert@todaystmj4.com. You can also leave a voicemail. That number is listed right there on your screen.